Dade County picking up their diesel-powered hot water hydrotech pressure washer.